Good morning. This is English video session for class 6. We saw how the king came to the king was very tired and he came to a place which was very clean. And what was it? It was a Rishi's ashram. And he tied the horse and there was another bird with a very gentle voice. Okay, what did it say? It asked the king to come inside. Go inside, take rest, to drink water. The Rishi will be back soon to be comfortable. It was so beautifully, so courteous, so much hospitality to add. It was so gentle and it knew how to behave. What? How to behave. Okay, and the king thought, how come this bird is exactly looking like the other bird? The other bird, what did it say? Kill him, take it all, take all the jewels. And how the king ran away. And here he said, so polite, gentle, at most wonderful behavior, attitudes. So who is this? He is confused. Okay, in that he was amazed. And what is he doing? Let's see. Okay, yes. You are right. So he asks the the king asks, okay, who are you? That bird. You are right, sir, answered the bird. He is my brother, but he made friends with robbers. He now talks as if they do. They don't talk to me. He doesn't talk to me anymore. Okay. So the bird was, who are you? The king is asking, who are you? How come these two birds are different? So the bird says, yes, you are right, king. That is my brother. Who is that? It is the brother of this bird. Okay. And he has made friends with whom? The robbers. Okay. So what happens? Whatever the robbers speak, the same language he is also speaking. Okay, he is speaking the same language as they do. Also, what is he saying? He does not speak to him any longer. While the bird is talking to the king, who entered the Rishi's ashram? The Rishi himself came. Just then, who came inside? The Rishi himself came and entered the ashram. Okay, shall we see what happens when the Rishi enters? Yes. Welcome, sir. Welcome, sir, he said to the king. Please come inside and make yourself at home. You are tired. Rest for a while, then you can share my food. Look at the picture, children. Can you see the king? Can you see the horse? See the rishis entering the ashram? Can you see the big bird? The good bird. Okay. Yes. Welcome, sir, he said to the king. Please come inside and make yourself at home. You look tired. Rest for a while, then you can share my food. Then you can share my food. Okay. Who is saying this? The Rishi is saying to the king. Understood? Did you understand? So, now the king is totally confused. What is happening? Two birds, two speaking differently, and it is saying its brother. What's happening in this forest? Okay. The king told the Rishi the story of the two birds and how each had behaved so differently, though they looked so much alike. When they see the bird, they look same, but they behave differently. Okay. The king told the Rishi the story of the two birds and how each had behaved so differently, though they had looked, they looked same. Alike means what? They look similar, same type. The birds are big, brown, same birds. Okay. The forest is full of surprises. Who said? Dashram. The rishi says, the forest is full of surprises. What is it? Surprises. Okay. Sit. Okay. Look at the picture, children. Yes, the holy man smiled and said, after all, one is known by the company one keeps. What is the moral of the story? One is known by the company one keeps. One is known by the company. If you have good friends, you tend to become a good boy. You fall into the company of bad people, the child becomes bad. Okay. The bird had always heard of the robbers, talk of the robbers. He imitates them and talk about robbing people. What he hears only he can speak. No, what did he hear? He talk about we are robbing people. This one has repeated what he has heard. This bird is now living in ashram. It is repeating the people who are all the sages, the saints are there inside the ashram. Whatever they speak, this bird is repeating. Clear? Yes. He welcomes the people to the ashram. No, now come inside and rest. I will tell you more about this place and about these birds. So what is the saint telling the holy man, that is the ashram, the head of the ashram? He comes, the holy man smiled. One is known, children, the moral of the what is the truth behind it, what is the moral that is insisted, is one is known by the company one keeps. Okay, this is the moral of the story. Okay, then next, what should you say? That bird always heard the talk of the robbers. He imitates them and talk about robbing people. Okay, what about this bird? This bird listens to the talk of the people who are in the ashram. That is why he is repeating the same words. Okay. So one is known by the company one keeps. Okay. That is why children are always insisted. Why parents are worried about the company? See the friends. Why they always take more care to check whom the child is talking with, whom the child is playing with, where the child is going. Why? Because one is known by the company one keeps. Clear? And there is also a lot of secrets and a lot of surprises the holy man has got to tell the king. So what is he telling? Come inside my ashram. I'll give you more feedback about the people in the ashram. I will about this forest, about this ashram, about the birds, and many more stories are there. What all I know, I shall inform you. Understood, children? Did you understand the story? Can you repeat after me? The holy man smiled and said, after all, one is known by the company one keeps. One is known by the company one keeps. The bird had always heard. That bird has always heard the talk of the robbers. He imitates. What is the meaning of he
repeats. See? Imitates. What is the meaning? Repeats. Okay. He imitates them and talks about robbing people. This one has repeated what he has always heard. He welcomes the people to the ashram. Now, come inside and rest. I'll tell you more about this place and about these words. Okay? By this, I completed. You have to read the entire story and come. I will ask small questions tomorrow. You must be in a position to answer it perfectly. Grammatically correct sentences you have to make. Okay? And you have to write them in the what classwork. Okay? Shall I stop here? Thank you, children.